Look at him. Turn cop. Makes me bloody ill to think on how many times I've put up with Hornigold and his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Hornigold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of?
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. Ain't a capable captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. Well, you get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
Clear shot! fish in a barrel, mate. I've got a clear shot. He's trying to give us the slip.
Warn you again. Well, I'm
me, you have always much joy than no wow.
Turn around.
I am having many things now. To delight you, my
desist, friend. Desist, or you will regret it. Well, I have to beat some sense into you.
I will give you the word absolutely free.
Desist, or you will regret it.
Hey!
You do not need something.
That's my last warning.
No, you don't.
That's my last warning!
No way! I have many things for to delight you, my friend!
Oh.
Halt! Let us hide!
Close in on it! Oh, God!